Yeah, I concur. The more you as an individual can buy local, buy from your farmer, and then talk to your family and talk to your friends, and they'll need to hear it from you, they'll need to hear it from somebody else. But the word of mouth, and when they see that how you're feeling, and then they see it, and they see how they're feeling, or not good, not bad, whatever, changes will be made. But it is one person at a time. But everybody votes with their dollars, so you know, that's and like Wayne said, the more you can get people actually onto the farm. And because they're so hungry, literally hungry, for that reconnection. And this is what we can give them.
Yeah, a lot of things come to mind, but one thing that is always there, as somebody that raises pigs, whenever I want to move, let's say, 40 pigs from one pen to another, the best way to do it is just open the gate and then throw some bread over there, or throw a tool over there that I don't want them to get, and then they'll go there. Now, what's happening to us? And then they go. But let's say that I get impatient and I get behind when I start pushing them. They'll figure out something's wrong, they'll break, they'll go to the other end of the pen. What's going on right now is an operation, and they're moving at a rate that they feel they can control with the American public. The one thing they can't control is what comes out of our mouths. We still have the freedom of speech. So every time that the word goes out, it changes their rate of extraction, if that makes any sense. So don't think that when you put the word out there, like you go into your grocer and say, what's here is GMO. He's not going to know, but that word won't go out void. It will make a difference. So, just know that you have the power.
You have the power.
Do the thing.
I think there's, I think it's a Buddhist saying, be the change you want to see. I think the most important thing that you can do as a community is to create this alternative. People will come to us. We're all evangelists. The most powerful